played yesterday. Expect to be better next week. The weather was always better then. Yes, I remember. The weather was always better then. Is that the telephone? It sounded like the telephone. I'm sure that was the telephone. Maybe it was my mobile. Perhaps I'll email them. Yes, that's right. I said I'd email them. It's nice to get an email. I like going to my computer and reading my emails. Well, you've got to look on the bright side. Yes, you've got to look on the bright side. I mean, it might never happen. It might never happen. But I did tell them. You've got to get rid of it, I said. Yes, you've got to get rid of it. It can't go on like that. You've got to get rid of it. They said it was a pollution. Yes, that's what they said. They said it was pollution. I suppose that what it was? Could be. Could be the pollution. Was that the telephone? Sounded like the telephone. Maybe it was my mobile. Expected to rain tomorrow. Always rains at the weekend. Such a shame, raining at the weekend. Used to be so nice when it didn't rain and the sun came out. Still, never say die. That was funny. That was funny. That was funny. They're all over the place, you know. They're all over the place. It's all because of them. It's all because of them. Still, might never happen. Might never happen. But I must fill in the forms. I must fill in the forms. They said I must fill in the forms. I must fill in the forms. I expect it'll be better tomorrow. Yes, it'll be better tomorrow. I'll have more time tomorrow. More time. Yes, I'll have more time. But then, no one's indispensable, you know. No one's indispensable. We've all got our limitations. Yes, we've all got our limitations. Nobody's perfect. Nobody's perfect. You've got to be grateful for what you've got. You've got to be grateful for what you've got. Well, I've got the television. So I like the television. Much better than the papers. More news. More news. I like the chat shows. The people on the chat shows. And I like those programs where you watch the people living their lives. You know the ones I mean. I like those programs. Yes, where would I be without my television? Where would I be without my television, I say? At least I've got my visual stimulant. 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 Put the television on.